Not while I'm in town.
Okay.
Ready yet. I need more essence.
Thank you.
Yeah, how you like them apples?
Anything else? Well struck.
Another and many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Well done. You shall have the honor of mounting the head. Let both friend and foe know that you have brought down the beast.
Splintered and broken as they should be. This will be a most worthy offering.
I could take the cold outside, so long as it's quiet.
Thank you. Something was under the ice, but we thought we could fend off whatever was in the tunnels. Yesterday, I found my daughter Kala crying. She told me she saw monsters in the caves and begged for us to leave. I told her nothing would drive us from our home. I left afterwards to hunt. When I returned, I had to push through raging winds and heavy snow to reach the village. I found the guards first. They were encased in ice. The monsters my daughter warned me about overrun the town. Just now past them to find Kala. But it's too late. My daughter is frozen like the others. There isn't a soul left alive here. Why didn't I listen to her?
Thank you.
Khazra's storm is ended.
Thank you. fine. The lake is frozen solid.
Something was under the ice, but we thought we could fend off whatever was in the tunnels. Yesterday, I found my daughter Kala crying. She told me she saw monsters in the caves and begged for us to leave. I told her nothing would drive us from our home. I left afterwards to hunt. When I returned, I had to push through raging winds and heavy snow to reach the village. I found the guards first. They were encased in ice. The monsters my daughter warned me about had overrun the town. I snuck past them to find Kala. But it's too late. My daughter is frozen like the others. There isn't a soul left alive here. Why didn't I listen to her?
Hunters, beware. Turn back if you value your life. Separate. My friends, I'm done. I won't last on my own.
Thank you. Thank you. That should be clean. Okay. Oh, motherfucker. I walk the dogs too, so you don't gotta walk them. Keep snatching up the animals.
I can't.
Oh. Like, do they have one leg? Okay. That's totally normal. I'm just alive.
I'm alive. I'm happy to be here. I'm having a good time. One leg. Hey, yo. Come here, one leg. I'm like, Dad, you only have one leg.
I sure do.
That's why they walk. One leg is friendly. Sky is nervous.
Why'd you cave? Never cave. She just wants more forever now.
Well, the difference is she's nice and patient, so she's willing to get it.
No, she's not.
Whereas Rosie's just like, I'm gonna tackle you.
No.
Then she gets eaten.
She's
like, why'd you eat me?
She only tackles you. I find this to be amusing. This is the button. Why are you always mad at my dog?
Always, I love her a lot.
It sounds like you're more angry than not.
What?
It sounds like you're more angry than not.
Why she gotta be bad? Why she gotta tackle me?
It's not her fault she's this big. He's mad she's big. That's what it sounds like.
Because she walks up to me and she goes, brr. That's just rude.
It's a dog. What's the dog gonna do?
Luigi goes, brr.
No, he doesn't.
Well, he doesn't burp in my face.
What, Ashley? It doesn't work that way. It never has. No.
In the park, nice. I cannot carry more.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I'll take it right here. I got one leg!
Oh, okay.
Anything else? It's a fine piece.
Hey, he's screaming. You should do that louder.
Fair trade.
Make sure his subscribers know. I'm stuck here with two weirdos. We're keeping track in the basement.
Well, isn't that what we do with incense? Because you get an artist sim, put them in the basement, have them constantly do art.
I make my sim the artist, and I always set her up with this. Luigi, please, do not eat your ass.
Too late.
There's plenty of other things to eat, like carpet. Don't actually eat the carpet.
Raise the father.
But I always ended up pairing her with a super successful man of, like, many talents. She can just focus on her art, and her art gets so good that she just sells it. But she's happy, so the art is quickly produced and good quality.
Interesting.
Thank you.
was quite... No.
Can't enter the mine, you old fool. There are still goatmen there.
Listen, son. This mine is our livelihood. You can't close it.
You can't make a living if you're dead.
What the hell?
Thank you.
honor the bear tribe. As is tradition, the grizzly's maul must pass to a new warrior. For your role in cleansing Malnok of the Khazra filth, I offer you this weapon of our people. May it serve you well.
I even know.
Has taken note of you, warrior. Speak with him.
I waited for one such as you. A proven warrior who knows honor and glory. You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin nonetheless. Far has the call of the ancients brought me. Even now, I can hear their words. Offering redemption for our failures at Mount Ariat so long ago. Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Help me gain the wisdom of the ancients. And give purpose to my broken people.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Check my